Hello, class 2. Hope you all are keeping well. And now we will start the second chapter of your GK book. So children, take out your GK book, and the name of your GK book is Junior Knowledge Part 2. Okay? We have completed chapter 1, that is page number 1, and today we will do page number 2. Okay, and the name of the chapter is Continents and Oceans. Okay, in this chapter we will learn about continents and oceans. So children, take out the GK book and open your book at page number 2. You have to open your book at page number 2. Okay, are you all ready? Let us start. Fine. Now see, continents and oceans. Okay, the name of the chapter is Continents and Oceans. Now, 7 large areas of land on the earth make up its 7 continents. Now, what are continents? Continents are large area of land, land masses. Okay, so continents are land masses. So, there are 7 large areas of land on the earth, and they make up its 7 continents. They are given 7 names. Okay, now the waters of the 5 oceans lie between the continents, and the waters of the 5 oceans. Now, what are oceans? Oceans are the whole body of salt water that covers nearly 3/4 of the surface of the earth. And oceans are what? They are a large body of salt water that covers the surface of the earth. Okay, it covers nearly 3/4 of the surface of the earth. So, where we can see the oceans? So, the oceans, the waters of the 5 oceans lie between these continents. So, children, see here, these are the continents. Okay, all the continents you can see in the picture, and the blue part that you see here, it symbolizes the oceans. Okay, the blue parts are oceans. Clear? Now, in the picture below, the oceans and seas are in blue and the continents are in other colors. So, in this picture, you can see the oceans and seas which are in blue color, and the rest are the other colors that you can see in the picture are continents. Okay, now the 7 continents are, what are the 7 continents? Okay, the land masses. Now see, Asia, Africa, Australia, Europe, North America, South America, and Antarctica. Okay, these are the 7 continents: Asia, Africa, Australia, Europe, North America, South America, and Antarctica. Okay, and the 5 oceans. Do you know the names of 5 oceans? Have you learned in the previous class? The 5 oceans are Arctic Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Pacific Ocean, and Southern Ocean. Okay, so 5 oceans are there. So you can see all this in the picture. Now we have to name the continents here. Okay. See, number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 5 land masses we can see, okay, the parts. So, we have to name the continents. So, are you all ready with your pencil? I will tell you and you will write, okay. See, now you have to name the continents. The first question is name the continents. So, the first one, see, number 1. What is the name of this continent? See, the smallest one, isn't it? All these are the continents. So, you have to name this continent first. So, shall I dictate? See, number 1 is Australia. Number 1 is Australia. Number 1st is Australia. A U S T I. word A L I A, Australia. Okay. See, I'm rubbing the name of the chapter so that you can write the answers. So which answer we are writing? Name of the countries. Number one is Australia. Then number two. This is number two in yellow color. Okay. Which continent is this? Number two. Asia. We are in which continent? Our country. What is the name of your country? India. So India lies in Asia. Okay. Now mark two as Asia. Then number three. Number three in red color. You can see in red color. Number three is Europe. E-U-R-O-P-E. Europe. Number three is Europe. Okay. Then come to number four. Number four, this one. See? This is number four. Now number four is Africa. A-F-R-I-C-A. Africa. Done? Then number five I'm writing here, okay? You cannot see if I write down number five. Number five, see? Below, you can see number five in white color. So it is Antarctica. A-N-T-A-R-C-T-I-C-A. Antarctica. Okay, number five. Done? Then number six. I'm rubbing this. Then number six. Number six. This one is number six. So this one is South America. S-O-U-T-H. South America. A-M-E-R-I-C-A. South America. And the last one is, this one is North America. Okay. Number seven. North America. Yes. Children, copy this. Write it itself in the book. Write down in the book itself. And please don't commit any mistake in writing. Okay. Write the spellings properly. Fine. You have to write the spellings properly. I have written everything for you on the board. So you have to do is to write the spellings properly. Clear? So these are the name of the continents, seven continents. And children, please learn the names of the continent with correct spellings. Okay? Thank you. Have a nice day.